just added flagstone this side about 3 years ago. I'm a third generation of owners. It's my grandfather's, my dad's, and then me and my brother now.
It's the local Cheers. Everybody knows everybody's name here. I mean, it can get loud in here, definitely while we have bands going and whatnot, but it stays relatively mellow. Fun times, I mean, people are getting drunk, but...
The Owl side's more the restaurant side. We do serve the food over here, but this is more the pub, you know, this is Flagstone Pub. It's more, we have more nightlife over here. We do live music on the weekends, and, you know, it's for the younger and later crowd over here. Number one seller here, and Italian sausage is right up there with it. It's homemade, it's really good.
Our soups are awesome, we change them daily. We have daily specials too. Great fish fry. We got best in Western Suburbs a couple years in a row. And sometimes my owner will catch fresh fish up at Lake Michigan and bring it out and fry it up. Our specials right now are Sam Adams Draft Boston Lager is $4, and Sam Adams Summerfest Bottle is $3.
We do have drink specials, different ones every day, and we also have different food specials every day. So in the menus, there's a good variety of stuff on the menu, so if you're picky, you can come eat here.
The Little Owl Flagstone Pub is located at the corner of Route 38 and Route 31 in downtown Geneva.